In this video, we'll discuss the poem Little Things by Julia Carney. Julia Carney was born in 1823. She was an American poet and teacher of the 19th century. She wrote religious-based poems, and most of her poems were set to music and sung as hymns. They were so popular that they could be found in American hymn books for at least 50 years after publication. Julia started to write poems at a very young age, and her writing spirit was not dampened after physical illness. She recovered and published her poems in local papers and in other publications. She took up teaching at the age of 17, and she was a passionate teacher who was loved very much by her students. She devoted a lot of time for writing. Her work was found in radical, reforming newspapers along with a number of Sunday school instruction books. Carney was an enthusiastic reformist and a keen supporter of the Sunday school movement, and she died at the age of 85. The poem was originally published in a Methodist publications, which was uncredited. In the first stanza, the poetess is explaining that how little things have great importance in our life. She expresses how little drops of water make huge oceans and tiny sand particles make the beautiful lands. Often little things in life indicate great changes. As little drops of water make mighty oceans, similarly, little deeds of kindness can make our life as well as others' life beautiful. And in the second stanza, the poetess is talking about wonderful moments, little moments. Little moments of life give us energy to live our life to the fullest. Such little moments collectively turn into ages that make eternity of the whole lifetime. Small events or insignificant things in our life will always create an impact which will be really energetic for us to live a wonderful life. So in the third stanza, the poetess making it clear to understand the value of mistakes. There is no size or density in making mistakes. Mistake is a mistake. So the poetess explains that even tiny mistakes create a dark impact on one's life. Our mistakes drift away our soul from the right path and make us to cringe for mercy for our sins and wrongdoings. So we should be careful in doing mistakes without differentiating the size of a mistake. So even small mistakes will create a wrong impact on our life. So try to avoid making mistakes. In this stanza, the poetess is explaining two important things, kindness and love. Kindness and love are two important words that every human being to be inculcated for making this earth a beautiful place to live in. Little things make everyone happy, and they are responsible for a great change in our life. Kind deeds create a lot of positive difference in. When you look at the last stanza, you can find a simile, earth like heaven, or you can call it metonymy, because he has been comparing the earth which has been converted into heaven because of your kindness and love. So this is the poetic device which has been used by the poetess in this stanza. Through this poem, the poetess making a very clear point that life should be lived to the fullest, but in a very meaningful way. All little things in the world become big bodies. Drops of water make a mighty ocean, and little grains of sand make a vast land. Memories and moments are essential to be remembered forever. Short moments give impressive experience in life. Kindness, respect and love are predominant things in the world to be nurtured and shared with our fellow living beings. We should think good, do good and be good to create a beautiful world for us to live in. Thank you, students, for your time. Thank you.